mention his name and the predictable comes to mind. Jim Kite has been labeled nearly everything possible, from a policeman to a goon. The Jet defenseman, however, wants to be known for more than just his pugilistic prowess. He would prefer the title Jim Kite Tough Defenseman rather than Jim Kite Tough Fighter.
I thought I played well last year in the playoffs, and I thought I played more aggressive on the puck and being stronger and all around in the game, being more confident with the puck, not just handling like a hot potato. But this year, because of last year in the playoffs, I ended very confidently. I come into this year very confident also, so I'm really looking forward to this year.
A broken thumb put Kite on the ropes for most of last season, and another thumb injury in training camp hasn't made things any easier this preseason. Now he's trying to make up some lost ground to ensure his employment for the upcoming season.
There is a lot of depth on the whole team, not just the defense, but the whole team. So there's a lot of jobs that are at stake, and the defense is one particular area, and there's going to be a few decisions made. I don't know what's going to happen with myself and a couple of the other players on the team, but it's just a wait-and-see game. It's something that is part of the game of hockey, and you just have to keep on going out there and working hard as you can. So we'll have to see what happens in the next couple of days.
As far as his role as an enforcer goes, Kite has few peers. His reputation has grown to the point where he is considered the league's heavyweight champion. Not exactly a title he's fond of, but one he has discovered he has to live up to.
When you hear someone about that's going to come after you or something like that, you don't really try to think about it too much, but you wouldn't turn your back on the player when he's on the ice. So if it happens, it happens, but I'm not going to lose any sleep over it.
And you know, with Jim Kite around, the Winnipeg Jets don't have to lose any sleep over who will be there when they need him. He may be a man looking for an identity as a hockey player first, but now that he has withstood the tough test, it may make things a little easier to develop the other side of Jim Kite.
Steen would get